As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a producer.
Bangers only.